this crack, in this crack, in this crack, in this crack. Heaven, 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 there's no, there's no, there's no, there's no, heaven, heaven, heaven.
I hold the mic like my life's on the line, and every time I write, I put my life in these lines. So if you cover my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. If you cover my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad. Yeah. What you hearing is a lyric.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Somatic Movement.
Somatic Movement.
Somatic Movement is a family, it's like a brotherhood. Like
Somatic Movement is a team of probably 7 to 8 tracers. We got together in Duncanville. Somatic Movement, one, means of the body. That's what somatic means. And obviously movement is in there. But in a deeper meaning, somatic movement means family, you know, through movement. It's a group of, you know, guys that came together and just said, you know what, we want something out of our passion. And that's what we're driven to.
So somatic movement just means using the body to traverse over obstacles. But besides that, somatic movement is just a group of people that love to do parkour. It's really nothing to it. Other than that.
Verbals to make an entry. Word to Joey Crack, jealous one still envy. So I still roll with the semi princess of Mundi. Even though I told that Ratchet never answered from Juma Lego, so I be stacking niggas anxious to get me.
Oh! Oh! Oh shit! Oh my god! I think I'll be that high up.
Let's go.
How do you feel about where it's coming?
I love where it's coming so far. I mean, we have people different ages and a bunch of different skill levels, and everyone's progressing really quickly. A lot quicker than I thought it would, that people would probably progress. But I'm really excited to see what happens. I mean, I don't really think too much of it.
I don't know, I see us like branching out, even have a little gym franchise. I see us doing a lot of things, traveling. I expect everything.
God.
Put that shit down.
Take a run off. Right,
go.
Oh, shit. Love touchy.
Who is create a gym to be able to teach parkour and free running, but at the same time, I feel it's more of traveling and getting to know people, meeting new people, gaining new friends. Ultimately, hopefully, we become a professional stunt team, well known to everybody, and hopefully we have everybody's support with what we're doing.
From me, go. I hold the mic like my life's on the line, and every time I write, I put my life in these lines. So if you cover my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. If you cover my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad. I hold the mic like my life's on the line, and every time I write, I put my life in these lines. So if you cover my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. When my pen hit the pad and my ink bleed. If you double my nigga, you gotta feel me. When my pen hit the pad.
To make an entry, word to Joey Crack, jealous one still envy. So I still roll with the semi princess of Mundi. Even though I told that Ratchet never answered from Juma Lego, so I be stacking niggas anxious to get.